Since the beginning of this pandemic, airlines have played a vital role in the supply of critical medical and protective equipment, and more recently in the global distribution of life-saving vaccines. Today we remember all of those who have lost their lives or who have suffered as a result of this virus, and we extend our sympathy to their families and friends. The airline industry has always been associated with freedom, but this virus has deprived billions of people of their freedom to travel, something that most of us take for granted. The International Air Transport Association has consistently argued that vaccination is the key to removing the restrictions that are in place today and to enable people to connect with family and friends and to connect for business. IATA applauds President Biden's initiative. We believe that nations, governments, politicians, business need to work together to ensure that everyone gets access to the vaccines that they require, and that those who are vulnerable or at risk to this virus can rest safe in the knowledge that medical assistance and help will be available no matter where they are. And most importantly, that we learn from this crisis so that we are better prepared for future global pandemic events. IATA is pleased to endorse the goals of this summit.